Students, in the exam, they have asked you to find out base current IB, collector current IC, and voltage between collector to emitter VCE for following circuit. Let's try. Apply KVL to the input in order to get IB. So current flowing from this will be base current IB. Voltage between these two points will be VBE. Between these two points will be VCE. Apply the KVL to the input, equation will become 4 volts minus IB into 220k minus VBE is nothing but 0.7 volts is equal to 0. Hence, IB is equal to 4 minus 0.7 divided by 220k and hence IB is equal to 15 microampere. Now, we know that IC is equal to beta times IB, where beta is nothing but 200 multiplied by 15 microamperes, and hence IC is equal to 3 milliamperes. Now, in order to get VCE, apply KVL to the output, equation will become VCC is 10 volts minus VCE minus IC into RC is equal to 0. Hence, VCE is equal to 10 minus 3 milliamperes multiplied by 2 kilo ohms. Hence, VCE is equal to 4 volts. So, this is how we can calculate base current IB, collector current IC, and VCE in given problem. Thank you.